paranoid of the fame. They gon' love me to death. They took Nipsey out the game. It ain't too many of us left. And I blame all you lames. Y'all in this shit for yourself. You formed a circle full of fuck niggas. Put us on the ship. Okay, Siri, I need you to pull up me the new Amiri. Pick you, I need you to pop in the enemy deck. It mimic, cause I'm really rolling. There's no one can control them. Still hopping on bikes at night with PGs out patrolling. Say I'm too old for this shit. I say you too young for me, bitch. Only thing I got this sold is a bankroll, suck a dick. I'm 10 inches off the ground. Gotta make sure my truck will fit. Or I'm gon' double back around and park my shit in the bridge. What they gon' say now?
Into that award show. And like I tell you from the beginning of this interview, you know, me and Suge always
they
had
say
a
now.
Solid bond and solid respect for each other. And even though my career ended up blossoming through G-Unit, which made me affiliated, of course, with Dr. Dre and him as well, I knew he had these personal issues or issues that he have with Dre.
Southwest Steven got home, and we still hollering free me. Free my Uncle Speedy, he on FaceTime now as I speak. My nigga Pig, they gone, somewhere resting in peace. I kept one foot in this rap shit, the other one in the streets. Talk to J-Bo on the phone, cause you know I'm a beast. Niggas try to play with me, but you know that shit deceit. Like they can have they way with me, like that Black Phantom is least. Bitch, I been up under a rock trying to stay away from police. Let's say I'm broke like you little niggas, let's go make it increase. I got a brick and I'ma break it, then come give you a piece. Just got some perkies from my auntie and some lean from my niece. On the freeway with my fiance on my way to the beach. What they gon' say now?
Man, this was like a landing spot for some of the greatest artists that I've seen.
What they say now?
Tupac used to run through here. Eazy-E used to run through here back in his day. Bone Thugs.
What they gon' say now?
You know, all of the hot boys. He just, this was almost like a second home for them.
What they gon' say now?
You know, so I kinda come from the environment where.
What they gon' say now? Some shit like he can die like any day now. Or since they growed up with me, that mean they don't have to pay now. Okay, so now I'm wrong, I made your favorite rapper lay down. For trying to play me pussy, bitch, now play now. Never did expect some of you fuck niggas to stay round. I fed your babies and your mamas, y'all just stay away now. No DJ dramas, no who kids, no Dr. Dre now. I just been fucking with who fucking with me. Hey now, ain't never let these bitches break no bridges. That's your bae now. Now on that relationship shit, I fuck with the yay now. Until they open up, live on a Sunday, I just play round and keep on pulling up at Club Sensation in my town. I wonder what they'll say now.
But from that moment of me being shot, I made a decision.
I wonder what they'll say now.
Myself in life. It changed my whole entire life.
I wonder what they'll say now.
Making my rap career happen. You know.
I wonder what they'll say now.
God bless the dead. In a sense, you know, God bless the guy who shot. He's no longer living.